And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Given away. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, service by a player is always appreciated by fans. And how about this for service? It's his 600th appearance for the club today.
Well, I know how he feels. I was lucky enough to play 619 for Arsenal. Had 19 good ones out of that figure as well. He's had more than that. He's very, very consistent, and that's why he's still there.
In possession, Bakayoko. This is the lineup for the visitors today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Yari Litmanen, Wijnaldum, Ings. Now Witsel. Shot attempted. And Ariola acquits himself magnificently. Corner kick played over. A very good tackle. Now let's see what they can do here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Ings. Wijnaldum read it magnificently and intercepted. James. Neymar. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Litmanen. Well, the pass not finding its target. Neymar. And he's made headway. It's got to be. Drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Crossing possibilities. Bakayoko. And Neymar. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Sané, and he's headed it in!
Well, we're going to see that again, and let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant. Good power on it, and then watch this headed goal.
1-0 then. Maneuvering his way forward. And they'll get ready for... The throw in. James. Fred with it. James. did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Yari Litmanen. Sané. Wijnaldum now. And Litmanen with it. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And a substitution in the offing. Neymar. They've regained possession. Wijnaldum. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Witzel. Let them in. And Adeola acquits himself magnificently. He's driven in the corner. See, he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Fred. James. Neymar. Attempting the through ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Couldn't keep the ball. And Litmanen with it. Wijnaldum. Promising sequence. Extremely sloppy in possession. Fred. Bakayoko. Here is Fred. Amavi. Fred with it. Passing it with a bit of panache. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Gnabry with it. Witzel. He's given it straight to the opposition. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Yari Litmanen. And Witzel with it. It's all about translating threats into goals. What a shocking pass, really. Well, that is that. The first half is over here in London tonight. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Hector Bellerin. Now Bakayoko, what's he going to do here? Danger averted. On the ball, Bakayoko. Fred. Neymar. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Amavi. In possession, Bakayoko. Moving into the advanced position. Surely the equaliser. Emerson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. And didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
And they've gone for the short corner. And delivered towards the back post. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Perfectly timed pass. This it. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Sané. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. To the box it goes. Aubameyang! Can they slot it home? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Aubameyang! And the push coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to the shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Great opportunity. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. So 2-0 now.
To be replaced by number 19, David Luiz.
Now with Hakimi. Gnabry. He's taken on his opponents here. Spot on with that tackle. Jordan Amavi with it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And Lippmann in with it. Sadly, too many things wrong about that effort.
Oh, everything was wrong about it. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball. It was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him.
This is Neymar. Kalou. James. Will he finish? And in it goes! Well, 2-1 it is here. And I must say, a promising avenue of attack favoured by Leroy Sané. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Breaking at pace. Good looking sequence. Will he play it in? There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Serge Gnabry. And Witsel with it. Amavi.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs. Coaches will tell you, pass the ball how you would like to receive it. Perfectly weighted, and he finished it off brilliantly.
They will now make use of those substitutes mix. No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1.
Leroy Sané. Coming into the pitch, number 16. Jan Ferreira.
Useful looking ball. Now, this could really lift spirits. He had to react, and did. And breaking at pace with menace. Lippmann must score! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And behind it's gone for a corner. Corner kick played over. Well, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
the move again. Now with Aubameyang. Carrasco. Carrasco. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He must finish. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, take a look at this again. No finer sight than watching a player catch a volley so, so sweetly. Look where it ends up. It's a beautiful goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Axel Witsa.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. And dispossessed.
The fourth official has indicated...
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
3 minutes of added time.
Real danger. Can he make it count? Well, that's really sound goal. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee. Nice and strong. He told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some. We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.